is up, my Hee Hee crew? I am Kurt Hee Hee, and this is A Death Road to Canada, which I have not played in so damn long. It's been, what, like 4 years? Only playing this one because the twit requested it, so we'll see how it goes. Well, crap. I don't have a save file for this anymore. And it makes sense, too, because the hard drive that this stuff was originally on, I had to format it ages ago, so I don't have my stuff saved to the cloud because my internet is slow. Some games have uploads that are like, or save files that are like 20, 30 megabytes and takes like 10 plus minutes to upload to the cloud. So I have it turned off for that reason. So here we go. I guess I'll choose empty. Let's just hit, oh yeah, we gotta be Alina. There you go. That looks like, don't even need to touch Lucas. Death Road, normal, familiar character, short trip, heck mode. Long one, God, I'm just gonna stick with the normal. How do I go back? Boy, it'd be nice if B went back. Just saying, it put me all the way back. Good, it kept my characters, so let's start. It's been a long while since I've played this. I gotta set back, the text is hard to read. So, Alina hears rumors that Canada is a safe place, free of the threat of zombies. With nothing to gain from waiting around in Florida, she decides to brave the death road and travel north. You can keep your car going way longer if you have a great mechanic team. Let's just go. Get food, plus 8. To start the journey, the group decides to grab some supplies from a nearby location. In order to survive the death road, you'll need to hoard as many supplies as you can. You'll also need to find ways to train and grow your team. Yalmark, Quiet Hotel, or we're going to Yalmark, y'all. The group spots an abandoned Yalmark off the distance. It looks like it's been looted, but maybe there's some untouched loot inside. Swarm size mild, aggression sluggish, current time morning. Go bargain hunting. Well, I only have the one person, and she now has a flashlight. Wait, is that seriously all I can? Why was there two flashlights? We'll put one of them back. Lucas, you've got a weapon at least. So, you know, you're in a, where do I go now? Do I go up here to go by? It's been a long time, like I said, since I played this. Let's boogie. Okay, so we can beat on stuff with our flashlight. Nope. It's been so long, I don't remember how to play this game, like, at all, so bear with me if I die within the first 5 minutes. Good, I can use the analog stick. I don't remember the characters moving this slow. Why is my face getting red? Okay. I just threw a freaking thing at that damn zombie. You know what? You guys can stay there. I'm just gonna head inside. We're looking for loot and nothing else. We don't have to kill everything. Oh my god, why won't you die? Alright, not sure what that means, but we got a plus one medicine, I guess? Someone left behind a gun? How do I pick it up? I don't know what happened, but I seem to be much stronger just punching them. No, seriously. Did I... Oh, idiot stole the gun on me. I don't know how to pick stuff up. Oh, I can pick... I have the bullets. He has the damn gun. Great. Just beat these things to death with our fist. Or re-death. I'm not sure how it works. Man, we're getting some awful screen tearing, aren't we? I'm not the only one seeing this, right? So we have two burgers. Ooh, this should be a way we should check out. Going to the bathroom. Oh, there's something in between all these guys. That is not something. Get out of my road. You get out of my road too. Oh my god, why didn't I kill them before coming in? So where's my health? I've got hit a few times, so I'm worried here. How do I open stuff? Okay, there was a bullet inside the toilet for reasons. I like the music. I really like the music. I'm just gonna stick with boxing. Punching works so much better. Still no idea how to pick anything up is the only problem. We'll figure it out on this... Nope. On this bone right here. Oh, it's just A. How come that didn't work with the damn gun? Man, you swing this femur awfully slow. It can't be that damn heavy, can it? I was gonna say, do we have a time we have to worry about, or can I spend like all day here just beating on zombies if I want to? So I'm guessing our face going red like this, but it's not going away. I was gonna say, it might be our stamina. How is it just slowly going away? Oh god. Oh, there's gas. I remember gas being important. Because it lets your vehicle drive further. I don't want to hoof it if I can prevent that. God damn it. You know what? That's fine. Pick up the damn box. Pick up the piece of wood. Ow! Get off of me! Seriously, how does good stuff does stop? These things on, so I'm not sure why the hell there's so much noticeable screen tearing. I'm gonna turn it off, see if it helps. Makes no sense if it does. Yeah, definitely didn't. That's really weird. It's really annoying, too. I hate screen tearing. Ah! In a damn game. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh god, it closed the door on our guy. You tear through him, Lucas. He has a gun. I have bullets. Instead of me giving him bullets. Well, my stick's gone. Instead of me giving him bullets, I let him beat on stuff with a damn gun. We're holding on that gun for as long as possible, so I'm not letting him waste bullets on it. I recall there being a way to switch from character to character as well. Oh, is that our health? Are we almost dead? We might almost be dead. I don't remember how to switch from character to character. Maybe we can't. Maybe I'm remembering wrong. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh god, no, that made things worse! Go! So don't honk the horn is what I just learned. So we went up food, we went up gas, we went up two meds, two total pistol ammo. Oh, the other one was rifle ammo. 31 zombies destroyed. Are destroying zombies really that important? The group sets up camp outside a grocery store. They notice another group has been following them and will probably attempt to loot the place. Send one person to loot? Let them have it. The group wisely chooses not to get into a big fight with some cans or over some cans of food. There'll be other grocery stores with less humans to worry about. The group eats a decent meal, lose 4 food. God damn it. That's a quarter of a third of our damn food. The group spies a city from a distance. There's more undead than usual, but it's early in the day, so they should be groggy, at least at first. Swarm-sized, mild, sluggish morning. When driving off in the city, the group spots something. Office building makes the most sense, but I want to go to the arcade. That's the gamer in me. I think everyone's good here. Oh, you can make them rest. That's interesting. My god, Alina's useless. Her shooting's just... Composure's like... Morale's like... So, she's kind of crap compared to him. His strength's okay. His fitness is just terrible. His morale's decent. No one's good. We definitely need to get more people. Let's boogie. I think they parked on something I wanted to use. You know what? You can stay there. I'm gonna explore this house. Yeah, we'll go with the house first. Grab this chair. Oh my god, what the hell? Quit following us! Would you... Ew. Can I break through this junk and debris? It would seem not, so let's grab our chair and boogie. Oh no, there's a lot of freaking undead here, a lot of zombies. Ooh, we got 10 more rifle bullets. One more food. God, please don't let there be food in the toilet. Ah, damn it. Oh my god, this one's eyes. Get out of here. Wish I had people- Ah! Wish I had people that at least had a little bit of stamina. Well, we'll go back to beating on them with a flashlight. Great, what- I was gonna say, what am I stuck on? Where the hell is the exit? This house wasn't this big on the outside. Now here's the one I'm most interested in. I will say too, while I'm here, if you want to help me on my way to 2.5k subs and you're new here, subscribe to that button down below. Much appreciated. How does this... Can I... Can I bring the toilet with me? No, but I can break it. Not sure what the point of it is, but I can break it. I'm gonna take this dresser with me. My stamina's starting to get shot here, I think. Once again, just assuming that's what the red is. Pick it up! I love that you just throw a dresser at someone like it's nothing. If you break my food, I will kill you, zombie. Medicine was shotgun shells there. And more pistol ammo. I might have to give him some ammo. I might have to figure out how to give him some ammo so he can use his gun. Maybe I should take his gun from him. But our person's terrible at shooting. So that wouldn't make much sense. Can I pick up the couch? I don't think I can push it. Instead, I remember next to nothing about this game. The one thing I do remember to this game is we're on a death road to Canada. Canada, whoa, yeah. Death road. I don't know why I remember that. But that was the one thing that stuck in my head with this game, and this music didn't go with it, so it was really hard to deal with. Alright, so is there anything up here worthwhile? It sure looks like the answer would be no. What kind of office building is this? Is this not the office building? Was that just an apartment building? If it was, it makes no sense. You can stay there. Not seeing anything worth going over there for. Quarter Eater Arcade. Right, that's where we were headed, the arcade. Hey, there's a game. Move out of my way. Move out of my way. This arcade machine seems to be working. It's not very clear how to run it without, or how it can run without electricity. Alina considers taking a video game break while she is guarded. Alina plays the arcade game. Alina plays the old arcade game named Ultra Death. It's really, and really gets into it. Like the video games, like all video games ever made, playing it increases your skills with guns. Ha! That's good. That's good. The critics were right. Before Alina knew it, 2 hours had passed. Oh, crap. Morale increases from to just... Alina's morale increases twice, actually. She went from to... That makes me happy. Not sure what morale does, though, is the problem. I don't know how these zombies didn't attack me in 2 hours. Just saying. Get out of here, nerd. Nerds. There was stuff in that, jerk. Why would you break it on me beforehand? Freaking punch you if I could. Quit punching the machine, you stupid idiot. Please don't let there be anything in the bathroom so we can leave. It's actually, aside from that one toilet that flies come out of, it was a very clean bathroom, considering the circumstances. Nope. We may soon need to... Wait, can I just leave up there and not have to worry about getting back to my car? I'm afraid it'll make me leave my car. Ah, I'm gonna grab my chair. Grab the chair! I think we've looted this place good enough. Oh, damn it. Threw it at the car. Freaking start! Go! I think I have to hold the button in for those. So we're up to 13 food, another medicine, so we're doing real good on medicine. 10 ammo, which is great. Puts us from 0 to 10. That would suggest our idiot's been wasting ammo. I hear the dog stir. Oh, not here. I look behind to see if he is stirring behind me, and he is. So I want a rifle. I want our guy to not waste any more of the bullets. Well, of course, gas is going to be lost. This car is a ticking time bomb. The group finds a used car lot that seems untouched by time, or at least not touched by looters. They find some supply of gasoline and a few working cars. Awesome! There's no electricity, so an electric hybrid is like the worst choice here. Although that may have run on batteries. Let's go with the tiny car. I'm worried that this might make it so we can't carry as much stuff. But it should be easier on gas because it's not as heavy. The group gets a new used car. Smaller cars have good gas mileage. They're also fragile. Don't crash them into anything. Oops. So I was right on the gas at least. Oh, it's taking 8 instead of 10 now. The group is sitting around a campfire, resting before a brutal day tomorrow. The group eats a decent meal. Just go to sleep. Scary stories is just going to make things worse, right? Might increase morale, but it might also be worse. They are living in a scary story. That's my thoughts on it anyway. Why aren't these zombies running fast like in the movies? The group tries to loot a grocery store, but it's been picked absolutely clean. Lucas finds a magazine rack and decides to grab a read. American Guns, Turnkey, good to go. Cat videos, picture, giant farts, monthly. I wish I could look at his stats right now. Oh, wait, I can. His shooting is a question mark, so I think I might give him the guns thing so he can... Only 13 days until... Oh, cool. Now, how do I go back? You can have American Guns, friend. The magazine's full of gun pictures, gun info, gun tips, and bizarre hyper-patriotic rants. Lucas absorbs all of these things. Lucas' composure decreases. Lucas' shooting increases. I am not sure if that was a good thing or not. Why is Alina's heart blue? I don't understand that. Outside of Canada, most of society and civilization has been destroyed. You can still find people engaging in trade with preserved food and being new currency. You have 9 food left. The group runs into a trading camp. Let's see what they have. I mean, need be, I can just freaking beat the crap out of them, right? Group sees a man staying near an SUV. Do you have any spare gas? I'm running out. He offers to give you 2 cans of food for every 25 units of gas. You know what? I'll give you 50. I'm gonna regret this. But the food's good, right? We need food. We also need gas, but that's not the point here. I can say this: they didn't do a very good job looting this place. Just saying, I'm getting food and stuff for free. Pipe bomb. Oh no, I don't want to accidentally use this right now. I might accidentally use it before I leave. Okay. It forced me out of there when I told someone to F off because they really wanted to burn me bad for a weapon. There's a dog wandering nearby. It's keeping its distance, but watching the group with guarded interest. It becomes rare to see a dog that trusts people. You have 16 food left. You know what? We'll help you, pup. The group lures Harlow over with food. She knows a good source of meals when she sees it and decides to stick around. Lose 2 food, Harlow joins the team onward to Canada. The bad thing is, this is now going to take up, what? 6 food now? 2 food per person? Oh, Harlow's hurt too. No one ever listens to me. I can't say what I was going to say. The city is covered with hordes of undead and wreckage. I thought I was going to say wreaking havoc, so that's where my mind kept going. But wreckage has been touched by a previous fire. The group gets surrounded, and their only chance is sprinting through the sewers. Swarm size mild, aggression irritated. Current time late night. Great. Why are we... Harlow, can you can wield a weapon. You can have a flashlight, pup. Is there a way I can heal them? I would love to... heal him. It does not seem so. So we're probably as good as dead here. Let's rush through the sewers and hope for the best. I thought there was gonna be something coming up out of there. Get out of here. No time to mess with you. I don't know where I'm going. It's a bad thing. Freaking dog's adorable, just hopping around with a freaking flashlight in its mouth. Okay. You know what? Right seems to be working so far. We haven't hit a dead end, so there's that. Haven't really found much of anything either, but we're kind of escaping for our lives at the moment, so I don't expect to find too awful much. Lucas, come on! Don't need to fight everything! In fact, fighting stuff's what's going to get us in trouble, because there's so many. Unless we come back, or need to come back through here, then we're just screwed regardless. I gotta get off that. Ooh, I do have this one pipe bomb to use. Use it! Run! My god, that took forever. That was such a waste. There was only 3 of them, and there wasn't even anything there. You found the ladder out of here. Why would you want to stay for now? Screw that mess. Lose gas, 8, no doubt. Group feels inspired after managing to survive that situation. How did we get back to our car? They feel like they're getting the hang of this. Choose a reward for the group. Morale and random skill, morale and health healed, medical, Lucas plus all one, or Lucius plus all one skills. I'm going to do this because this will heal the pup. Time heals all wounds, especially zombie bites. I don't think that's how it works, but Alina's morale increased, Lucas' morale increased, Harlow's morale increased. Everyone's in pretty good spirits right now. Zombo point earned. Use Zombo point to unlock traits, perks, and more on the title screen. Yay? Was that even a thing the last time I played? Harlow, you're still not healed any. It gets late and there's no great place to camp. Solo zombies hobble around the far distance and one might sneak up on you while you sleep. Who should stay up to watch? Take shifts. That makes the most sense. Everyone will be a little groggy the next day, but it's better than having one person so exhausted he can't go anywhere. Group takes shifts sleeping during the night. Harlow is very tired in the morning and the other members didn't sleep great either. Yeah, I figured to bring them down a little bit, but we're fine. Lost 5 food though. Oh, go to hell. Look at them. Holy ghost, calm down. Sometimes it's worth it just to pay off bandits. While driving the death road, the group decides to make a stop for supplies. Why is this one in red? Why is this one in red? I was really hoping that would tell me. Drive around more, minus 20 gas. Secure junkyard is not going to have much. I'm thinking the fancy house. Oh, this is a rescue, though. Let's rescue someone, get more people, so if someone dies, we're not going to be, you know, over. The group watches another survivor retreats into a big grocery store. The survivor is pursued by a large, angry horde. Swarm size moderate, aggression irritated, and it's near noon. Let's attempt the rescue. I think we're good on this stuff. I wish he would have got healed when I did the healing thing, but it didn't seem to take. It'd be nice if start and stuff would work for certain things. Oh my god, our vehicle's a freaking Volkswagen. Let's get our old fist out here. Our fists are the strongest thing ever. Oh, I punched the car. That's probably not a good thing. It's the equip. Oh, geez, this horde. This is just a moderate horde? This is ridiculous. There's so many. Pick that up! It wouldn't let me pick it up, so I punched it to death. Interesting. Why can't I pick up the cards now? I could before. Let's get in there and rescue this person. Good going, Harlow. Why does your weapon never break? That's my question. Oh, the good old Yalmart. I remember this from one of the thumbnails I made. It might make a return, just saying. Oh boy, there's definite food over in here I want. But this, ooh. I want whatever this skull is over here chomping at the bit. One Zombo point. Yes. Now, I wonder where that guy's hidden himself. The bad thing is right now, we're tired too. I'm gonna check the upper areas for, oh god. There he is! I found him right off the bat! There's a knife! Pick up the oh god, no. All right, we got a femur. It's not ideal, but it's at least something. I really, really want that knife. You jerk, you picked up the knife on me! Fine, I'll take the damn spoon. I switched to a femur by mistake. Oh my god, that hurt me bad. Oh my god, there's so many. Move out of my way, you damn boxes! Pick up the knife. There we go. Oh god. Yeah, we're in trouble. We're in big trouble here. Run! Retreat! He's not worth saving! Go! Oh my god. Just rest. Get away from stuff and just breathe for half a second. He didn't follow us out, huh? No, but they all did though, didn't they? Well, we'll hope he survived that. Did you survive? Hey, friend. Matthias says he really wants to get out of this place. Yeah, we came in to save you. So, or he could be useful. You can get him out of here alive, or a handy distraction if you can't. What the hell? Do I have any open spots? I think the femur's gonna be. Ah! Not again! We just got half a break. Come on! Kitchen knife. Knife them to death as they come through the door. If we kill most of them now, we don't have to worry afterward, right? I'm guessing they just infinitely... Oh my god. I thought there was going to be an... Oh, there is a door over here. Oh god, no, just go for the door. Just go. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Oh, damn it. There's not even anything in here. Run while you can! Every man, woman for themselves. Oh, she's exhausted. I gotta get out of here while I got the chance. There's still a spot over here. I gotta explore. I've gotta explore it. That's all there is to it. I've gotta explore it. Get out of here. Well, if nothing else, this is gonna build up her stamina to the point that she's gonna be a freaking buff beast. God, this bath. Oh, there is one spot sparkling. I've got a chance I can rest here for a second. I'm taking it. Ah, that zombie's crapping out a freaking pile coming right for me. Gross. Now let's deal with these jerks real quick. Ow! Get away from me! Let's go, yeah, down this way. Thank you, guys. We get down here, we can rest for half a second. I was gonna say we're missing someone, but no, he was just hiding in behind Lucius. Okay. Not sure why they're... Oh, I get it. I think... Uh-oh. Oh, no! You bums! You killed her! You killed her! Oh, my God. This thing swings incredibly slow. Oh, well, that's a damn shame. We lost someone, but we gained someone, so, you know... We're neutral here in the end. As long as we can get out of here anyway. Let's go, y'all, to the mart. Hopefully she didn't have the keys on her. Just saying, because I didn't scrummage through her pockets. Oh man, he's not doing that great either. Get in! Go! Night food. Man, we're going to need a lot of this stuff. 78 zombies destroyed. No wonder they were exhausted and she died. Matthias catches up with the group. Not all the group. Had a safe spot. He offers a reward and thanks for saving him. Recruit him, group fitness training, or 45 shotgun shells. I don't have a shotgun, so... I need an extra person. Come on. The group accepts Matthias to the team. Matthias joins the team. Onward to Canada. It's a damn... Oh man, they're both on the verge of death. They seem happy. What's up with all the zombie stuff? Lucas healed by Matthias. Matthias treats some of their wounds. Awesome. The group notices a geometrically impossible vortex forming in front of the moving car. It hovers a few feet in front of the bumper at speed, humming ominously. I'm not sure what to do here. Harlow calculates vectors. Matthias fight it. How is Harlow giving us any options, first off? But... drive through it or don't mess with it. This one. According to Harlow's calculations, you should chuck someone in there and it would change them. Probably not even in a fatal way. Sure. Now you've done a Harlow reemerges change. She is now Wolfra. What? I don't remember any of this foolishness. Matthias tries to help but lacks enough medical supplies. You wasted our medical supplies, Matthias. The group finds a new person, Britta. She's alone and wants to join the team. Britta claims she can be really strong. She talks about a former life as a bodybuilder. We're kind of running low on supplies, but sure. The group accepts Britta to the team. Britta joins. Onward to Canada. Oh, we're running low on gas at this point. The group couldn't find any safe shelters, but was able to cobble together a campsite where the weather is terrible all night. Matthias thought the weather was nice. Matthias' morale increases. I don't know what means for wits, but it can't be good. His attitude's good, though. And the other two lose morale. Man, the food's going heavy! We might have to kill one of these guys off. Just saying, we should try to get some zombie fire more easily that way. God, a lot of stuff happened there. While driving on death row, the group decides to make a stop for supplies. crowded Yalmart, drive around more, and bullet-ridden house. Well, there was a gun down there. There's not going to be anything there. Crowded Yalmart kind of worries me. Screw it. The group sees a big Yalmart. A large amount of undead protect the supplies scattered around inside. Your zombie forecast is moderate and sluggish. Go bargain hunting. We are actually going to let Matthias and Lucas rest. If I can figure out how. That'll lead... Or leave Britta and Wolfra to go. Hopefully these two resting will heal them up some. That's the thought process here. Boy, I don't have anything to equip on Britta. Oh, she has a sledge. We're good. Let's go. Get them out of the road while we can. We're just going for a quick trek through the Walmart. We need lots and lots of food here. That's our main concern right now. Because we're using 7 food per... Oh, God. You are a former bodybuilder, correct? You swing this 3 times and you're exhausted. So I believe the former part. Good going, Pooch. Look at Harlow. Or Wolfra. Just go. Ooh, baseball bat. Baseball bat. Ooh. Ooh. Well, that didn't work. Why did that not connect twice? I want that big sword. Or knife. I'm not sure which it is. Either way, I want it. Otaku katana. Aww. That lasted for like half a second. What the hell? Get out of my road. Ooh. No, I don't want a butter knife. Why the hell would I want a butter knife? I thought it was a gun. I legit thought it was a damn gun. Thought it was a shotgun sitting there. Thought we were in good shape. Just, oh my god. You guys are jerks. Thank you, Harlow. You're a lifesaver, bud. These are all Yalmart employees. Look at them. Oh no. Oh no, though. This is bad. Get out of here. I am not happy to be here. I'm leaving you a bad review for this. Screw you. Why was there food in the burger? Why was there food in the clock? Okay. Customer service here is awful. They all wanted to help you, but they just, you know, crawl and shove all over each other just to try. That's not good service. I don't want to feel threatened when I come to a Yalmart, y'all. Awful. But what I do want is to take him out, grab the burger. Thank you, Wolfra. Such a hard name to remember. Here, take this cart for me, would you? Oh, God, there's lots of supplies in here. This must be the freaking temp staff or something. They don't even have their Yalmart stuff on. Ooh, look at, finally some gas again. Pick that up, throw it at you. Pick that up. Oh my God, she is a beast. Pick this one up, throw it at you. One more time. I was thinking about breaking this up, but if it's a 4-hour part, then she's a 4-hour part. I hope it's not a 4-hour part. I think we picked this place apart pretty well by now, don't you guys? So, let's get out of there, Wolfra. Seriously, the whole portal thing still makes no damn sense to me. Take you down. Take the path of least resistance through here. Really wish the screen tearing wasn't a thing. Wait, trunk? Get out of the damn trunk! Get in the damn car! Go! Ghost, this car, ooh, we got a lot of food. 34 zombies destroyed. I really wish I had a rifle or a shotgun. Chair, cooperate! I'm promising you I'm not trying to do a weird dance or anything. I am way off to one side, though. My camera isn't centered up to the problem. Oh, the old car is not doing good. What we need is a lot of chainsaws. I agree. The group runs into a very out-of-place vending machine. It looks like someone made it from chunks of scrap iron. Its lights are still on. Everything in the machine costs $20, and the group has about that much wrinkled and frayed bills. A new hat! Yeah, that's what I want to waste it on. Real revolver set or gasoline can? What's our gas at? 47. I think I gotta go for the gas. Who should feed the mostly rotted dollar bills in the machine? This will be a very annoying process. See who the happiest is at the moment, Matthias. So, Matthias, you can do it, friend. It takes forever to feed the dollar bills, but the vending machine can spin them out. That's why I chose him, because I figured it would give us trouble. I know how bills work in vending machines. They don't work easily. The car is broken down from the use and abuse and won't start again. What's your status, Britta? Okay. That doesn't help. You know what? Let her try to fix it. Pops with the car, she completely fails to repair the car after wasting a day. Car abandoned. Mechanical revealed as bleh. The group eats a decent meal. Now we're on foot. Great. The weather suddenly turns bad. The group's caught in the open. Must keep moving. They're forced to stumble across miserable conditions. So once you lose your car, that's when this game starts going to hell in a handbasket. The group spots an old boot in the road. It doesn't look like anyone's size, but hey, it's free. This is surely a symbol of good luck. Let's take the boots. We're going to get bitten or something by a snake. The group walks into the entrance of a dark tunnel filled with cars. What now? There has to be some gas in a working car in there. Also, lots of zombies that you can't escape from easily. Swarm very thick, irritated, current time, late night. I have to search the tunnel. I don't have an option not to, so let's do this. The resting doesn't seem to be healing Matthias, does it? So what's resting do then? Okay, so we're probably going to lose Matthias and Lucas here, and I'm A-okay with that. Boy, this is bad. I can't even see. I don't know which one. Okay, now I got a better idea which one I am. Oh man, this is terrible. I really can't see for beans. If you guys think it's bad for you, then I guarantee you it's much worse for me. There's gotta be a vehicle around here that's working, right? Well, we can at least pilfer the gas out of there. I don't know where half my people are. I feel like I've been here already. let's just skip ahead, boys. Skip ahead, ladies and gents. Let's check this car out. I see a lot of sparklies. Well, at least if nothing else, we're getting tons of gas, but I can't see my stamina is the problem. I can't see how exhausted I am. Oh, we got food. Okay. Let me down in here real quick to this car. Nothing. Okay, run. Don't get yourself trapped, peeps and poops. Oh, this gotta be the one. This gotta be the one. Come on. Can we get in it? Go! Booter! Go! Go! Whew, one food. Wow, that is a lot of gas. That is a lot of gas. Oh, great. This thing's going to be a freaking a hog on gas. The group finds a new person, Wes. He is alone and wants to join the team. Wes claims he can be great at fixing cars' machinery. He promises that if something breaks, he can fix it. You freaking better be right. The group is full. Sorry, Matthias. You've been pretty useless since you joined us and you're almost dead, so you're on your own. I know, cold-hearted. I know. Matthias gets booted out of the group and make room for Wes. Wes joins it. I hope this doesn't come back to bite me in the ass. Oh, man. I knew this thing would be hard on gas. After a long drive, the group finds a safe place to camp. The night passes, no incidents. The group eats a decent meal. Awesome. We gotta get their morale up somehow. Wes tries to help but lacks enough medical supplies. Oh, damn. He was the healer, wasn't he? Oops. The group drives into the outskirts of the city. Zombies mill around, but they haven't seemed to notice the car yet. Athletic store, police station. That would be good for ammunition and weaponry. What good would an athletic store get us? Let's go to the athletic store. I'm really curious. What do you have for us, Wes? Okay, you have that. You can have a throwing boot as well. Tire iron, you got 3 weaponries with no gun, or no ammo for the gun because you keep wasting it as fast as you get it. You don't have a weapon, you can have the tire iron, pup. And Britta, Britta's good. Britta's got a lot of stuff on her hands right now, so we'll hold on to using her. I wish they would stop running into zombies when they come in through, because I have to imagine that hurts the vehicle since everything hurts the vehicle. All right, we're not getting into the first 2 houses. Let's go this way. Doesn't look like we're going to get through here either. Oh no, we can squeeze through here without it making us leave. I'm going to keep using this sledge until it runs out because it's actually really heavy and seems to wear her stamina down fast. But it's also really strong. Well, there's some ammo for you, friend. Man, I should have given the gun to the dog. Could you imagine a dog? Ooh, what are you? More ammo. Can you imagine a dog with a freaking gun? The humor. The humor. Get out of here. Is this just gonna be an it? Athletic store was not picturing ammo for days. I want in this toilet. +1 gas. She's sweating up a storm here with this sledge. I better switch to the meat cleaver for a little while. Just to give her a break. Nothing in that room. Zombies in this room, no doubt. Yeah. But I don't think there was anything else. So close the door back up so they can't get through quite so easily. The music's funky in this. I love it. Absolutely love it. I'm not even going with the tune at this point. Get away. You guys can deal with them. I'll go gather the food up. See what's backing through here. More zombies. Beat them in the face once and then leave. Got some shotgun shells. Let's go. I love how close everyone stays together. But I also hate it at times because it's sort of getting the road. Ooh, this place is freaking safe haven here. Freaking godsend. I saw a zombie there. I closed the door up in his damn face. I didn't want him to get me. Why is this one so tough? Quit pushing the freaking bed at me, you morons! This game's starting to hurt my throat. So, in the Discord, I actually put it in the wrong section. I meant to put it out in the public, but I put it in the last section I spoke in, which was the mod section. But I mentioned there I was going to re-record Mega Man Maker 318 today, but that didn't get to happen because another gas. The game right now is currently broken. I'm really bad at Mega Man games with a slide, and the slide is one of the things that's like completely broken. So I took it upon myself to say I'm not going to bother playing that game until things get fixed. Okay. But I want to re-record 318 because I'm not happy with that part. I should probably not do this, huh? It's actually luring them to me. So I do it all the more. That's fine. Does it ever run out? I pushed a card out through the wall. Alright, we got him after me at least, so... When did he pick up a damn pat? Is there nothing in this athletic store? I mean, aside from a tennis racket and a spine. For some reason. I don't really want to get rid of any of those weapons. This place has been a big bust as far as weaponry goes. Get out of here. As far as anything goes, I was hoping to find more food than anything. Because the food, she goes quick. She goes down by 7. The ammo for days is great, but it's all for guns I don't have. I wish ammo was... Okay, thank you for breaking that. You didn't have to, but... Ammo is great for... Or ammo would make a great thing to work as currency. Because you don't seem to find guns in this. Or at least I'm not having any luck. This tennis racket, though. I like this. It seems lightweight. And it's not wearing our character out so quick. Finally, a little food. Yes, we found a kitchen. Kitchens are the best for food. Get out of here. I want to get some tuna. Everything shows up as a burger. Which makes no damn sense to me at all. Oh my god, that was... Well, My tennis racket broke. Damn it. Go in here. We'll find someone's spine. Oh, junk. Okay. That was well worth our time. Awesome. Another tennis racket. I think the dog dropped it for us. Thank you, puppy. You're such a good boy. I like our doggo. Our doggo is really paying off for us. I don't think there's anything or anywhere else I can go. I would love to take the upper exit, but I'm afraid it's going to make me lose my car. I'm not sure how that works, and I don't want to chance it. So we'll take the long-ass way back. And I do mean long-ass way. Holy crap. Good job, guys. Maybe we should thin out a couple. All right, we're fine. Ooh. I would rather have... Oh, someone else picked it up. Let's clear a couple of these guys out first. Because the less people we run over, in theory, the longer our vehicle should last. I think we've cleared it pretty well. At least it started quick this time. Oh yeah, we definitely needed that food. The gas is still pretty good. Medkit should be good if anyone knows how to apply a bandage. Look at the ammo! For the rifle, I have 97 bullets and nothing I can freaking do with it. I'm really curious what the freaking police station would have yielded if I got this kind of stuff here. Anyone heal? Come on. Fully healed by Wes. Thank you, Wes. Thank you, Wes. I'm really glad I brought you all of a sudden. Bandits are guarding a retracted bridge over a river. They demand that anyone passing pays a toll. Tell bandits to cool it. I don't have the food. So it's going to be refuse and fight or jump it. Ah, god damn it. Ah, damn it. Britta is real mad about having to pay bridge tolls even post-civilization. She runs right into the retracted bridge, sending the car flying past. Britta's composure revealed. The slow car immediately flips upside down and erupts into flames, not even clearing the obstacle. Wes is hurt, Lucius is hurt, Warla's killed. Poor Warla! Britta's hurt, car's destroyed. Warla, I feel so bad for you. The group's robbed by weak bandits. The bandits are of a kind that would normally not be a problem if the group had a car and wasn't tired from walking all day. Refuse a fight. The group was tired. I thought I'd actually get to fight. Fortunately, these bandits aren't that dangerous. After a short fight, they run. God damn it! When stuff goes downhill, she goes downhill fast. Nice spot to camp for the night. The woods, rain, moving in during the night, catching the group by surprise. Miserable night with no car to retreat to. God damn it. When it just finds out one thing to trigger, it just, they hit you with stuff just time and again. Oh my god, I miss Warla. Wes rolls up his sleeves, starts attending to their wounds. Oh no. Warla! They just reminded me of there again. While walking along alongside of a large stream, Britta notices some fish in the water. Britta tries her luck, goes into the water, and tries to catch some fish by hand. By some miracle, Britta is able to catch a decent-sized catfish. Awesome! Thank you, Britta! And we got 6 food. That had to be a pretty good-sized catfish to feed 3 people. While walking along the outskirts, Britta finds a small sporting goods store. It's packed clean and loot. Thinking all is lost, Britta spots an SUV. I don't care about the crappy gas mileage. Let's go. We have a vehicle again. We're all on the verge of death. I don't want to go to Canada. It's too cold. It's only cold half the year. The other half the year is sweltering hot. The group camps out in the big field. The group eats a decent meal, lose 6 food. They find a row of cans sitting in a wooden fence. I have the ammo, so why not? Group shooting practice, awesome. All their shooting increase. Man in Long Johns runs into the field with a pitchfork. My cans, my precious antique cans. Oh, look what you done to him. He shakes his pitchfork as he yells. Wes doesn't care. That whole thing there is a direct homage to, I think, of an episode of, I want to say The Simpsons, but I'm feeling more Futurama. Some of those shows like that, in any case. Maybe even Family Guy, I forget. long while. Wes's loyalty revealed as Britta doesn't care. It's definitely Simpsons then. That confirmed it. Oh my god, there was so much stuff that just scrolled by right there. Wes tries to help but lacks enough medical supplies. The group spots a group of bandits that have set up a checkpoint on the road. Again? Someone from the team could be sent to distract the bandits so the car could get through and have someone calm and trustworthy. Plow the car through! The group decides to plow right through the checkpoint. They take a lot of damage but survive. The car gets through but takes some damage. I'm making this as hard on myself as I could. Next time we stop, I want to use a car battery to power my game console. I don't think the car can handle it at this point. The group's driving down a long stretch of road. No threats on the road or on the horizon, but not much else of interest either. You have 18 food left. Unexpectedly, the group finds someone they can trade with. Let's visit the trade camp because even if even if there's, what is this? How is this? We can find stuff to, you know, take is what I was getting onto before I got distracted. Rifle wheel and woman claims to use trained other competitive shooting, blah, 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 real easy. I don't want to say it, don't spray it because that's going to get a shot. Hello. Bark to you too. What about you? Nerd, beeping, doodad, non-nerd, lots of interest sports. I don't have the food to buy your turrets, friend. What are you offering? Group sees a woman standing near a stockpile crates. Crates seem to contain a large amount of food and drink. I got food and drink for someone looking for some great weapons. She takes a quick look at what Britta's carrying. Britta robs her. The traitor defends herself. No, Britta! Oh no, we lost Britta! Why did no one else stand there, step in to help? Cans of food, Britta suppressing. Oh, it's so sad. It's so sad. Wes seems happy with it. Not so much Lucius. He's the only original. What happened? What happened? We didn't get a game over. One person died. We still had two people left. What the hell just happened? Oh, I'm annoyed. I'm really annoyed about that. What the hell just happened? Well, I guess that's where we're ending this one. So, you want to help me on my 2.5k subs? Subscribe to the button down below if you want to see more of this. Leave the video a big old thumbs up if it does decently well. Yeah, I'll do another part. I enjoy this game. It's hard on my throat. There's not much I can say about the game itself, so it's just me reacting and laughing and roaring at stuff. If you're into that thing, yeah. Like I said, big ol' thumbs up, and I'll do another part. 5 likes. I know, people always say, 20,000, 30,000. 5 likes. If you can get it there, then we're golden. I don't think I have too much left to say. Check out these videos off to the side. I'm going to get ready to try to beat my face off of Super Mario 3D World Champions Road once again. Freaking 4 days, and hopefully the Joy-Cons will not be another nightmare this time around. Don't have too much left to say. I'm really curious about that Cannibal Crossing. I might look into that. And, yeah. Check out these videos off to the side, and see you later, guys. Got my new YouTube pals. My god, my fire is burning hot all of a sudden.